You cannot overestimate Winston Churchill's role in leading the democracies to victory in World War II. For me, he is, without doubt, the most important figure in the 20th century.
Well, OK, but arguably Franklin D. Roosevelt did just as much for world order by dragging the planet's largest economy out of recession.
But if we're looking for a truly global event, how about the birth of the Internet, for which we can thank Tim Berners-Lee?
Nah. You're barking up the wrong tree. It's got to be Alan Hargreaves, hasn't it? He invented the Cockmaster VL2.
Cockmaster가何か...
How can inventing the Cockmaster VL2 be a greater achievement than leading your country to victory?
Because it wanks you off. It's brilliant. It is.
And you seriously believe that its inventor is one of the greatest figures of the 20th century?
You ever been wanked off by one?
Of course not.
There you go. Don't knock it till you tried it, Squire.